Well, I am going out again to sit in my tree stand. To wait and see what might come out tonight. Maybe nothing, maybe something. Who knows? Take you through a little walk through the oasis. So this is our yard. Well, some of our yard. The nice part of it. Where all the, my husband made all these steps. We have over here, our rock couch. See that? Like a couch. Right here. And that's the love seat, but there's a plant on it. This is the couch. And here's the chair. Little right there. It's our rock dog. And then I'll take you up here. Before I go to the tree stand. Up the stairs. I'll bring you up here. There's a little garden. Some animals here, rock, you know, or cement animals. They're pretty cheap. You know, they don't cost too much to feed. They don't have to go to the vet very often. Mostly never. Here's some flowers and plants. My husband does all this. That's his baby. There's your table. You can walk this way even and go down here. We've got many of ways. As you see, more steps. So I'm gonna go down the steps and around. And I'm going to sit in the stand. Bring you back down here again. So that's that. Lots of stuff, lots of plants. All the beautiful birds and butterflies come. And there's another table. Okay, going to the tree stand. I already see a sandhill crane. I'm not even in the stand yet. So the sad thing is, there was a baby with these cranes. The baby is gone. And we have not seen the baby. We really believe something got the baby. So it's really, really sad. Because if you can see them, there's the cranes and I don't see any babies. They had babies just not too many days ago. Ooh, step over that. I don't see anything yet. Just the cranes without their baby. Oh, look, I do see. Well, maybe it's a blue heron down in there. Let me get up to this stand now and see tonight. My stand. And here we go. Here we got some sandhill cranes primping themselves. So sad about the baby. That's life. Sometimes they make it and sometimes they don't. The blue heron in the background right there. Think he's gonna do himself some fishing. Wait, see a little bit cardinal down there to the right of me, but he's way down there. There you go. Watch these guys for a little bit. Then I gotta wait for the deer to come out. It would be really awesome if a bear would come out tonight. What the other one is doing, just standing there, probably sad because of the baby. Definitely looking for something. All right, now the waiting begins. I guess we're having a little problem with the food pile here. We got a dove. Oh, that dove flew away again. Alright, so you have a couple squirrels. Three. There's a few, not a couple. Jumping for joy. Flying away.
Yeah.
can't believe the Bucks came out last night. I'm shaking. Oh man. Now I gotta do something else. Dough now in a squirrel. I don't know if any other dough are gonna come out, but we shall see. Might just be that lone one. We have a lone dough. This might be her. Thank you. chocolate deer came out tonight. Gosh, my battery on my camera is dying. Still interested. And I really need to get out this tree stand now because I'm hungry. There we go. Oh, she just blew. She's mad. Pretty cool. Well, that was that.